I'm standing up now.
Wanted to make a quick video that is not a YouTube short, because YouTube shorts remind me of TikTok, and that I don't even want to be remotely a part of that. Making a video on these shorts. These are Adidas shorts that I got at a garage sale for a buck. Okay, so Adidas shorts. This is a men's size. What is the size? I don't know where this... Oh, wait, no, here it is. It's a U.S. size small, so not great size, but Adidas shorts for a dollar, I always will pick up. Not, it's a no-brainer for a dollar, just as long as it's in really good condition, which these are. But when I felt these, I picked them up anyways, but then I felt them, and I realized this fabric here, you can't tell by looking at it unless you're quite experienced with it, but... This is unusual fabric, and it feels and looks a lot and stretches a lot like Lululemon fabric. Which means that I would suspect this is an Adidas trying to replicate a Lululemon fabric in their shorts, which is most likely, or at least I thought it would be, a most likely a more valuable and more in-demand line, which it was. In fact, these shorts, these are known as Adidas Axis shorts. They are in 2X sell-through. And they sell for like at least $20 plus shipping, which is really good. A lot better than what I would have gotten for if I just listed these as basic shorts, and they would have taken longer to sell because they're a little unusual. Using the keyword Axis in the title will give me so much more cred, so much more credibility, and will make these shorts sell way faster and probably for quite a bit more money, $5, maybe $10 more than if I just list them as normal shorts. How did I know that these were called Axis shorts? I used the style code. Now, style codes are things that are generally on the material tag or under the material tag. That's where you find them a lot on Adidas and Nike. That's generally where you always find them on Adidas or Nike. You also find style tags on outdoors brands, Patagonia, North Face, Mountain Hardwear, Marmot, Arc'teryx. You can generally do that for those two, as well as relatively large brands. Banana Republic, J. Crew also does this. For smaller brands, it's not nearly as common, but sometimes they have them. So on Adidas here, also my nose is just on, look at that, my face is just blowing. Sorry. So there's the size tag. Yeah, that's blurry as hell, but it still says size small. That's not where it is. Yeah, I go to the material tag, which is here. Where is it? Just here, and it is not want to tell me. 90% polyester, 10% elastane. Material tag, so it's not in the material tag. It's under the material tag on this little tab right here. That's the style code. It doesn't tell you that it's the style code because that would be too easy. Yeah, this camera does not want to focus at all on that, but also it's kind of just crap. So the top one is a date, that's August 19th, not important. Those two strings there, the ATV-004 and the FK-1775 on the top, one of those was the style code. In fact, I think both of them worked, but I looked up both of them, and when I looked up both of them, both times the keyword Axis, they were saying it was like Axis T3 short or whatever, and those were Canada, and I think those were an even more specific line. But I did that, I looked that up on Google, not on eBay. So I looked that up on Google, got the keyword Axis, then plugged in the keywords Adidas Axis shorts into eBay, and then I was able to figure out that these were in higher demand and worth a lot more. So yeah, it's just a quick video on that. Hope it helps.